When sitting on the air bike, make sure the seat's in line with your hip. So for me, it's a bit low from there. Unscrew the air bike. Adjust the seat. Make sure you tighten it. Again, have another double check. In line with the hip, tick. When getting on the air bike, step through. Get onto the air bike first before you put your feet on the pedals. Have another check as you're on the air bike as well. So at the bottom pedal, you should have a slight flexion in your knee. If you're finding your knees too locked out in here, it means that you're far too high, seat's too high, you need to lower. So make sure you've got ever so slight bend in your knee at the bottom, the pedals at the bottom. From here, make sure you engage your core throughout. You're going to drive your legs, push and pull on the arms as well. So the whole body's working as one, going as hard as you can. From here, when you're slowing down with the bike, you don't try and stop suddenly, otherwise it will throw you off. So gradually slow down. Air bike.